What's going on, guys? Ethan Osher here, and welcome back to Fear once again. So, we're inside this building now, and we need to open the gates. Okay, I guess that's not how you do that. Okay, let's run over here. I don't think I can actually fit that. Can I just... I can't see. I don't think I can fit through that. Anyway, let's see. Papers, papers, please. No. Max. Just can't get through there. Okay, I clearly cannot go through here. I can't lie down either. Oh, I accidentally slowed down time. Okay, let's see here. Nothing over here. Oh, can I just jump over here? Oh, did something get darker? Where did my flashlight just run out? Well, I guess this was the way to go. Vision is proud to bring you the latest in hardware. Omnicam Technology Corporation is proud to bring you the latest in hardware. Omnicam Technology Corporation is proud to bring you the latest in hardware. This is no creepy at all. Oh, hey! Oh, hey! Wait, what is he? Get the zip machine gun. Hello! Hello, sir? 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 Come on, dude. Oh. Oh. Oh, folks. You know what's happening. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Spicy magazine. Excuse me. Guess they don't want to talk right now. It's okay. There's something happening behind that door. I swear to God, I thought that was a butt when I first saw it. It was a butt. It's definitely a butt. Okay, more dead guys. Okay, photocopy is going. Oh no, that's not the photocopy, that's this. Ah, I see, very good. Up top.
The data's uploading now. There's a reference to something called Icarus. It says here that it was a bioengineering program that started in 1973. Something about health issues related to microgravity, loss of muscle mass, bone density, shit like that.
Alright, that's interesting. So they were doing a space program. Yeah, let's go in here. I was actually low health that whole time. I don't know. What was the point again? Can I kinda jump up? Nope. No way, Jose.
Stay out of my way.
No! That's exactly what I'm not gonna do. Sir? This is not the right way either. Oh, I can go this way. Oh, this is a whole new world. Oh, new world over here. Nothing I can salvage from maybe over here. No. Alright. Okay, it's blocked.
Oh, Jesus! Freaking Christ. Run! Run after him!
What? Oh, he went through the roof. Okay. Well, sir, that's not a good thing to be doing right now. Oh my god. That guy got messed up. He got messed up. I don't know.
You have one new message.
Do I? Okay, cool. 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 Oh, God. Oh, it's the Space Center. Oh, this is the satellite. In the video. Oh, my God. Alright.
Jesus.
Oh, dude. Oh, oh. Oh, my God. No, stop. I have a feeling that shooting it's not going to do anything. But I did take damage.
Oh, Jesus!
Okay. At least he's dead now. Now what the hell it is? I don't know. Okay. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Get the frick out of me. Out of here. Get out of me as well. I don't want you in me. Oh my God, stop dodging. Oh my God, that's actually so scary. Get the frick away from me. Oh my God. How many of these things are there? Well, a lot apparently. I can't really see them. Sir, oh, he's right there. I'm gonna die, Jesus. Oh my God. Oh. Are they gonna keep spawning until I pass this level or whatever? Okay, that's blocked. Okay, thanks for the med kit, bro. Keep forgetting which key is which key. I don't know why that won't open, it's just dumb.
You have three new messages.
Three new messages, wow.
Message from
Chuck Haberger. Chuck Haberger, I've analyzed the ratings. I'm recommended we suspend Perseus till we can figure out what's causing the synchronization.
Synchronization? Oh God. Okay, that's the other side of that. Please don't be any more of those things, whatever they are. What is that? Oh, it's a lamp. It's a goddamn lamp. Who knew an office building could be so scary at night? Oh, wow. Wasting my ammo, but wasting it like a boss. Okay.
All over downtown in response to the incident. No one is...
Wow. Okay, there's nothing in here.
Told that just before 5 p.m. today, gunfire was reported at the downtown headquarters.
I'm gonna put down the sniper. Okay.
Phil, back to you.
That was Diego Rodriguez coming to us live from the police blockade downtown. Today's crisis at Armacam comes on the heels of a report that one of its vice presidents was kidnapped at gunpoint this morning on his way to work. Police are refusing to speculate as to whether the events are connected.
Okay. Do mind my own business. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Get the hell away from me, you stupid thing. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, God. No, I ran out of ammo. That's not fair. Reload. Gotta reload now. Oh, I didn't actually take any damage. Cause I'm just a boss. Clock on the desk there. 10 out of 10. Oh man. Okay, let's see here. I don't expect me to find that funny, but that's just hilarious. What was that? What was that? I don't know, man. Alright. There's a lot of medkits around here. Hello? Ring, ring.
Don't shoot. My name is Norton Mapes. I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comm link.
Oh my god, what an ugly person. There's so many medkits around here, jeez. Good thing I don't need them.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys.
I can't shoot him, I can't. I tried.
Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network.
Oh my god. Okay, dude, the creepiest thing about this game so far is this guy. This man right here. Look at his face.
It's back that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
This is literally the creepiest thing in
this
game.
You want my help? Oh my. That's the price.
Oh my god.
Just wait here.
And you're eating cheese. Cheese pop? Cheese poos. Cheese poos. That's literally what
ta-ta.
My god. Oh, checkpoint. So many medkits. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to use them at some point. Oh, this way. I'm just blind. Okay. I don't know how this guy survived with all these freaking things running around. So many cheese poos. Oh my god. Maybe the creatures like the cheese poos and you can use them as bait.
Mr. Robocop, my position. Copy Bravo 12, check in at 10-minute intervals. Robocop out.
Sneaking across, and there's no point in coming over here. Okay, I think it's gonna be time for this gun. Actually, never mind. Shotgun should do. Shotgun should do nice. Oh my god. Take that. That's what I call a grenade, boys. Can't even deal with this. Yeah, they got the shotguns. Jesus, I took so much damage. At least I got the shotgun ammo. I hate how they all use cover extremely well. But it is the way it is. Am I right? Yeah, reload this thing. Okay, we got a lot of weapons, ammo. Yeah, I didn't like the sniper because there was just so little ammo for it. And it was a burst rifle too, which is... Oh! Oh! Oh, I can't get in there. No! No, I want to get all those. Look at all the medkits. Look at all the guns. Ah. Oh. Come on. I gotta be serious. They gotta be serious. They are serious 100%. And I can't get up there, I assume. And I need a lot of medkits. Because I use two. Juicy medkits. Oh, armor. Weapons and armor. Yes! Everything I just picked up, apparently. Okay. Do we need these? No, no, no. Give me that. I want this. Guess I can't have it. I guess I have full on those. Okay. Alright. Alright, okay. Alright, so where do I go now? Okay. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Maybe up here? I don't think I'm supposed to be able to park over that. So we came from that way. That doesn't do anything. Ah, should have learned my lesson by now. That doesn't do anything. Okay, there's nothing in here. There's nothing in here. And there's nothing in here. Okay. Very cool. There's no way to get onto the roof or into the rafters somehow. I'm a bit confused right now. Let's go back. Let's backtrack. Yeah, this is definitely where I came from. So I don't know. Wait a second. This is all backwards.
You have one new message. First message from...
I don't care. Interesting, okay. Let's look around for a bit more. Okay guys, so I found... You have to press this.
That should do it. Mr. Mapes, do you copy? Mr. Mapes! Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
Locate and research network hub. Alright! Wait, did I just see something? Out of the corner of my eye. Where is that bozo? Oh god. Oh, hide. Ready? Reload. spray and pray, boys. That's the dealio. Yeah, you do. Need a lot of backup, dude. Oh god, I should not have thrown a grenade, but I guess it worked somewhat. Okay, well, they're all dead now, at least. And go to the weapons and ammo. Guys? Alright, that's why there's so many medkits in here. Guys, don't even worry. That was so fast. My god, wow. Okay, hopefully it didn't set us too far. Oh, it set us way far back.
That should do it. Mr. Mapes, do you copy?
That's just hard to do this.
There is that idiot. Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
Alright. I'll just slowly walk my way over here. And sneak around the corner. This time I'll use a shotgun. Actually, I'll use a grenade. They blow up so quickly. Is that it? Is that literally all of them? I got all of them with the grenade. Okay, good. That's good. Okay. I didn't have to use a single bullet. Oh my god. Grenades are actually so good. Hello? Yeah, you do need help, dude, because you're bad. Oh, I accidentally used a medkit. Dang it.
This is Jin. We're on the roof, heading inside.
Copy. Proceed to rendezvous.
Servers, computers, stuffs, and things. And again, there's nothing in here. There's a bunch of dead ends. This way is not a way to go. This is locked. But why did it lead me over here then? What? Why? Is this something I'm supposed to do? Oh yeah, here.
Okay, I'm showing that the network has been rebooted. Good job. It'll take a minute for the system to come back online.
Oh my god, dude. Not too cool. Slow-mo. Oh, he still didn't die? My god. What guns are these guys using? I don't know. Are they using no guns? Oh yeah, they're using the submachine guns. Good. And the shotties. Alright. Okay, well, they came through this door. Oh, right.
That Mapes guy was right about security being on a separate network. I can monitor the camera feed, but I don't have any direct access to the system.
Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna leave it right here for today. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. And see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!